Out with Allan Jay, sponsored by Skyfall, burgers, steaks, beers and shakes. When life throws you a burger, eat it.
Well, hello and welcome to Out with Allan Jay, your guide to the Brighton nightlife, where we'll have a little sneaky peek behind the scenes. Each week we'll be visiting different venues and letting you meet the management, the bar staff, the DJs, and of course some of the amazing performers who work in and around Brighton. Now, you join me here at Skyfall just before I head off to the Grosvenor Bar to meet the one and only Allan Jay. Let's go. Well, here we are at the Grosvenor Bar, which is run by a very dear friend of mine, Allan Jay. Now, this bar might be small in size, but it is huge in personality. Now, every Saturday night, there's a different performer for you to come along and see. So let's pop in, have a little chat with Allan, and maybe even a wee drink or two. Here we go. Well, hello. Oh, working hard, I see.
Hello.
Hello, Gary. Didn't know you'd be on the wine again. Lovely, yes. Lovely.
She's never off it.
Well,
I'm
all right. So here we are in the inside of the Grosvenor Bar with the landlord himself, sometimes the landlady, if you get him on certain evenings.
Depends.
Allan Jay.
How are you? I'm good. I'm very good.
Good. Yes. A little chilled afternoon. It's not like this at night time, I tell
no,
you.
No, it's a lot busier than night.
Absolutely.
Is that for me? No, it's for my lovely friend over there. During the day, I've quality, not quantity.
Well, indeed. Well, the fact that you're here explains all of that. So, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you excited about the upcoming awards, the golden handbags?
I am.
Voting has actually closed for the golden handbags, so we are all obviously at the edge of our seats. Now, what are you up for?
I'm up for best landlord.
Ooh.
I've won it twice and come runner-up.
Have you?
Come runner-up twice, yes.
I never knew that.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. So, we're up for best landlord, best small bar, best cabaret bar, one of my barmen, best barman.
Lovely.
I don't have any barmaids now, so.
Oh, so that's that one. Yeah, that's that one. So. Now, talking about cabaret, who's on this week?
This week we have the lovely Spice.
Well, there you are. Now, if you haven't seen Spice, make sure you pop down here. I think I might even pop in and have a couple of sherries. Now, listen, I would like to have a little look around if that's all right.
That's fine.
Show the
yes.
folks at home what they're missing.
I shall show you around.
Lovely, let's go. Now, Allan, I forgot about the Grosvenor Teddies, and it just so happens that today this very lady herself is the one that makes them.
She
can
is.
Yeah. Now, can I see them?
Yes, of course.
Do they have names?
No.
No? Do you get to name them yourself?
You name them yourself.
They're Grosvenor Bears.
The Grosvenor Bears? And are they all made by your hand?
Yes, all by hand. All move.
Oh, I think everyone should have a Grosvenor Bear. I think they all need to pop in and buy one.
Yep, they're going to be on sale from now up until Pride, and they're priced at £20 each.
Oh, right, okay, so there you are. Even if you just pop out, look at that, dancing about that. That's what I'll be like at Pride, to tell you that much. Well, I'm going to get myself a Grosvenor Bear. But I'll give you him back now, keep him safe.
I shall. Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. Now, I've just noticed this call, so I'm going to come and actually get one myself.
There you go.
So, what have we got here?
Colin's homemade trifle shots.
Oh, how lovely. Well, while me and Colin have these homemade trifle shots, I can't even say that, I put my teeth back in, homemade trifle shots, here's a little sneaky peek at what you can expect if you come to the Grosvenor on a night out.
Cheers.
Yes, I think that I'm calling. It's almost like being in love.
Well, hello, Grosvenor, how are you?
The campus and the friendliest bar in home. It's lovely to say hello stranger and good time friend. Very expensive, but look at the decor. It's fabulous. We spent all on Botox in here. Look at the owner. We call her Silicone. For the music of life, it seems to be just like this bell that is ring ding ding for me. And from the way that I
and I like my food, but that's the only thing the buffet I've ever tried. Darling, are you a lesbian as well?
Oh, yes.
Yes, she's looking at you like a family bag of Haribo, dear. You've redecorated the lesbians are still cool. Are you together?
No.
You're best mates. Do you touch each other when you get a little bit pissed at high time? Yeah? Have another drink then, Dan. Get her a Jager bomb. Oh, that's what I could do with a Jager bomb, Robert. Can I have a Jager bomb? I think I've lost my white wine and soda. Did I move it around there somewhere?
No,
oh, thank you. Could you pass it over for me? Thank you, darling. And what was your name?
I'm Finn.
Trevor, boys and girls. Take my left. I wanna miss them. Your nipples are coming up now. Say my arms down. Yes, the please are close. I'll never use them. Your goodbyes. It's a teaching, you know. Let me with eyes that cry. Your kids could go to a nursery then. How am I supposed to live without you? Your son could turn up in a tracksuit and go home in a tutu. You took the part that once was mine. What did you do at school today? Learn to be a tracksuit. Why not? Hey, all of me. Now all of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see? Let's have a little bit of clapping. I'm so lost without.
So, for those that don't know, that was just a picture of
Paula May,
who is the landlady here, isn't
she? My alter ego.
Absolutely. Now, Colin, for those that don't know, you've got a, pardon the pun, a signed set of, I can't even say it, I'm so excited, a fine set of pipes.
I have.
Now, would you give us a wee number?
Yes.
Oh, yeah,
why
go
not?
On.
Why not?
Fabulous. Shall we hit the stage?
We shall.
Here we go.
Here we go. It happened in Monterey a long time ago. I met her in Monterey in old Mexico. Stars and steel guitars and precious lips, red as wine, broke somebody's heart, and I knew it was mine. I met her in Monterey. Without thinking twice, I left her and threw away the key to paradise. My indiscreet heart, how it longs for that sweetheart that I left in old Monterey. I met her in Monterey a long time ago. I met her in Monterey in old Mexico. Stars and steel guitars and precious lips, red as wine, broke somebody's heart, and I knew it was mine. I left her in Monterey. Without thinking twice, I left her and threw away the key to paradise. My indiscreet heart, how it longs for my sweetheart that I left in old Monterey. And that's your lot.
Yay!
Thank you.
Well, there we have it. We've had a little sneaky peek behind the Grosvenor Bar. Colin, thank you so much for having
thank
us.
Thank you. My pleasure.
And I'm hoping next time I get to meet the lady herself. I'm not
she will be here. She will be here.
Fantastic. Right, give me a big smooch. Mwah. Thank you so much. And thank you, boys. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
So, while you leave me here, here's what else you can get up to in and around Brighton. We'll be right back. Join me after the break when we will be visiting legends.
Out with Allan Jay, sponsored by Skyfall. Burgers, steaks, beers and shakes. When life throws you a burger, eat it. Out with Allan Jay, sponsored by Skyfall. Burgers, steaks, beers and shakes. When life throws you a burger, eat it.
Well, hello and welcome back. Well, that was a lovely Colin day at the Grosvenor. Oh, isn't he lovely? And those Colin's trifle shots were a little bit strong for me. Anyway, we are now here at what a lot of people would call the hub of Brighton. It's Legends, known for its cabaret venue, its nightlife, its hotel, but a lot of people know about its fantastic food. So we're going to go in and meet some of the staff, and of course, I'm getting roped in to the kitchen. So Maria, I've been coming to Legends for ages, but everyone is now talking about the food. So what makes it so different?
We're trying to use as much local produce as is possible. We're using a local butcher for our beef currently. And we're even going as far as Lewis to find our butcher, who's actually organic. Fresh food, fresh ingredients, and everything needs to be homemade, and that's exactly what we're doing now.
So what made you come up with changing to this stuff? Is this stuff that you would have cooked before, or would you?
Well, luckily for me, I've actually been, like I say, in and around Sussex area for quite a long time. I did work quite a lot in different hotels. I've been to places like Alfriston, for instance. I've even been as far as East Grinstead. And what I've done is I've gathered what I know sells and what I think that local people actually really, really like, including things that are vegetarian.
Yeah,
and
that suits me.
That's like that with a nice red pepper that sits on it, that's home roasted, the red pepper.
You make really me nice hungry, piece. Maria. You make me hungry.
Sitting in the lovely fresh buns with the really nice bit of salad. We serve with gherkins. With the beef, we serve with gherkins and with the chicken, but not so much with the vegetarian, because I like for vegetarians to kind of fill their food, if you know what
nice.
I mean. They're quite fussy about what they think, though I do think it's healthier. We've also got halloumi with a nice fresh homemade basil pesto and red pepper as well.
Oh, I love a halloumi.
The halloumi gets golden, it gets deep fat fried, and it's absolutely delicious, and everyone loves halloumi.
So it's a brand new menu.
When
did it start?
It's literally started last weekend. Was the first weekend that we went with the menu.
Well,
and it's
so
fully run.
Everyone needs to come down and try.
Yeah. Come on, bring yourselves. You know,
Maria's menu. That's what
I'm
going to be promoting. Maria's menu is what I'm going to do.
I can't say enough about the Sunday roast, to be honest with you. We're looking at working with a new meat supplier. They do Romney Marsh lamb. They do organic chickens. They are superb. We've had the lamb in this weekend for the first weekend. And actually everybody's been raving about it. It's unbelievable. So we're putting the produce is going up a peg and it's getting better and better. And the quality of food, we're just making sure everything's going out.
Thank you. Now, while I tuck in to Maria's gorgeous halloumi burger, here are the listings of what you can get up to in and around Brighton for the rest of the week. can't come to Legends without admiring the gorgeous eye candy. That means you boys, so please smile to the folks at home. So while I persuade these boys to pour me a few vodka and Diet Cokes, here is what you can expect if you come to Legends for a night out. So a night out at Legends. Well, you have fantastic club nights, but of course you have amazing cabaret. Now, I happen to be joined by the lovely Sally Bates.
How are you, mate?
I'm all right.
I've not seen you since the panto.
No, wasn't that camp?
Oh, wasn't it? You've still got a wish left over, by the way.
Well, no, listen, we'll not talk about that on camera. Well, we might, just not just now.
We'll see me later.
Yeah, absolutely.
I have no thing.
Now, listen, Sally, you are so popular around Brighton.
I am.
And it's hard to grab hold of you, so I feel very privileged.
I'm here, there and everywhere, darling.
You are, you're here, there and everywhere. However, tonight, I think you are going to be giving us a couple of songs and that from Legends.
Yes, tonight. I'm at Legends on a Friday night. Ooh, of all places, I know.
Oh, that's lovely, isn't it?
Something different.
That's lovely.
It was meant to be my night off.
Oh, you don't need nights off.
Oh, no. No, do you know, it's so nice to give to the community.
Now, before you go on stage... He's not joking either.
She's not joking. I give. Sometimes they don't want it, but I still give it.
When something's so wrong, it's got no chance to live. So let's forget about chances. It's one that I will give. You are my love and my devotion. You do. You are.
So before you go on, there's something very exciting coming up, the Golden Handbags.
Yes.
The voting has closed for the Golden Handbags.
I can't even plug myself.
No. However, you are up for...
Best Entertainer, brackets drag.
Ooh.
Because apparently they've clocked on that I'm not a real woman.
You heard it here first. Out with Allan Jay. You
machine
heard
washable.
It here first. I can't believe.
And I wish I had a dressing room.
I wish.
You must have been drunk.
I know. Goodness me. Anyway, so it's coming up.
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah. Oh yes.
Lots of competition, but you.
There is. Well.
Gotta get me.
I've given favours out.
You have indeed.
I've made promises.
You have indeed.
So, and if I do win, I will be going for our MP job. Yeah.
There you are.
Free vodka for all. That watch. Lady Stevie.
Well, you have now. That's it. You've sold it to all of us. Well, listen, best of luck with the
Thank you very
handbag.
Much.
Have a fabulous gig tonight. I can't wait to see you.
Oh, fabulous.
Yeah.
The camp.
Well.
Got shots to give away and everything.
Absolutely.
Later as well.
Miss Sally Vick.
Thank you very much. Oh.
Mwah.
Of course, Legends is not only known for the amazing cabaret acts who perform here, but you can visit the Basement Club for a host of some of the top DJs in Brighton, letting you keep the party going until the wee hours of the morning. So there you have it, your first instalment of Out with Allan Jay. Thank you so much for joining me, and please join me next week where we will be visiting two different venues and giving you that sneaky peek behind the scenes. See you next week.
Allan Jay, sponsored by Skyfall, burgers, steaks, beers and shakes. When life throws you a burger, eat it.